Now, the former director of the Criminal Investigations Department, SSP Shani Abeysekara, arrived at the CID this morning and provided a statement for about 6 hours.
He arrived at the CID at 9 a.m. He was summoned to record a statement with regard to the investigations into Swiss embassy staffer Garnier Bannister Francis. After recording the statement, SSP Shani Abeysekara left the CID at 3 p.m.